These were some epic battles, and I always cherish these memories for the rest of my life. The adrenaline rush playing for India, singing the national anthem before each game, touching the Indian flag, stopping every run for the team, or scoring every run for the team, was a complete different high. I mean, honestly, what more could I ask for? Last and most importantly, I would like to thank my family, my mother, who is present here today, my loving mother, who has been a pillar of strength and I feel has given me birth twice. My loving wife, Hazel, who has stood by me in my tough times. My close friends who get sick of me but are always there for me. Everybody who I love here, everybody who I love is here today except my dad. Thank me, my friends in media, that he is not here today and just his message. I think it's a perfect day to move on. And last, I would like to thank media, my well wishes in media for capturing this lovely journey. I hope you'll be there for me in my next journey as well. And a very special thank you to the entire team of Endemol for putting this thing together and the entire team of Vistar for putting this on-ground event together. Thank you once again. This has been a lovely journey. See you on the other side.